It was so sexy. That was so good.
I love that.
Oh my god, I did it!
Oh my god, it's so interesting.
You're gonna base a character on me?
Huh? What? Nothing.
Hello! Hi everyone, welcome to yet another episode of The Awkward Interview. I'm your host, Aishwarya Mohanraj. And today we have with us the Mrunal Thakur, the very famous daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Thakur.
Thank you for having me, Aishwarya. I'm so happy. I'm actually such a big fan of yours.
Me? Mm-mm. I'm Mohanraj, not Rai.
No, I know.
You mean me?
Yes, yes.
I thought maybe I look so pretty.
No, you. Of course you look pretty. I love your smile. I love your eyes. Wow.
Are you hitting on me?
I would love to, but you married, no? Which you didn't invite me for. It's okay.
Oh my god. Yeah. You were spicy.
Yes. So am I your new best friend?
We'll see. So, I have watched all your movies in the theater. Mm-hmm. And I want like 2500 rupees back. For the popcorn.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. How about other things in the movie? Other people in the movie?
Nice. You like Kartik or Shahid?
I like Aditya.
Oh, I mean, I don't care, but like, I love Aditya.
I know, you're married to him, right?
You are just too. So, Aditya?
No, Mrunal.
How is he doing? Is he like, I got married and did he need your shoulder?
He actually wanted your shoulder and
only my shoulder. So your character in Lust Stories, mm-hmm. It's of a girl who goes for arranged marriage.
Yes.
Would you ever consider that in your real life?
I love Seema Aunty. But arranged mein jab love na ho, to problem ho jati hai, nahin?
I wouldn't know. I'm full love only.
Oh, right.
Just, oof, Aditya is great.
Aditya.
I mean, Akash. Okay, you started with television,
yes.
Right? And then you moved on to movies.
Yes.
So, was it a conscious decision to start from the rock bottom so that everything else seems like a success after that?
Yeah, exactly how I started with this interview, you know, because I don't want to disappoint people, right? And doesn't look like I'm going to get any success anytime soon. Are you okay?
I'm good. So, are you dating someone?
What?
I meant to say, who are your 4 a.m. friends?
Actually, I'm sleeping by then. You think I will have 4 a.m. friends?
Is it because you don't have friends? No.
You're right, actually. I don't have
friends. I could be your friend. You
yes,
stalk me
you.
And I stalk people.
Yes.
So
4 a.m. Are you okay if I call you at 4 a.m.?
I'm good with like 1 a.m. also because I also like to sleep. So we both can sleep at 4 a.m. and you can call me at 1 a.m.
Separately.
Listen, I feel you can take this anywhere you want.
Because I see the set, you know. I just got so inspired.
Yeah, I mean, we are talking about lust stories.
Yes. It's in the air, no? Lust is in the air. I mean, love is in the air. I was just calling my audience.
I just wanted to have an eye.
Well,
he's okay. Have you met anybody on the apps?
Actually, the only app I use is Swiggy.
Have you met anyone on Swiggy? Yeah, that's not how I met my husband. See, I felt very bad when you died in Dhamaka and Ghost Stories.
Yeah.
And Tufan also.
Yeah, I know. I die in a lot of films.
Is it because it's relatable, like dying on the inside? Yeah. So Mrunal.
Yes.
You've done movies in Marathi, Hindi, Telugu, so many languages. So do you have a premium membership of Duolingo? I can do.
Malayalam manasilaakka kurichu
kurichu. Ayyo.
Achuchu, achuchu. This is Tamil. Agabai is Marathi. Are re is Hindi. So which language you want me to speak?
You're so sexy. That was so good. So you are working with R. Balki, and
correct.
When you were playing Neena ji's granddaughter,
yes.
Did it bring up like any Ajji issues?
No. Do you have Ajji issues?
Of course, when she made me drink milk, made me eat Loki. But now she's dead, so now what issues? I'm sad. Do you respond to the DMs of your fans?
Yes, but also depends on how cool is the display picture.
How does that matter?
I mean, is that real person? Or is it a fake account?
If you see my profile picture, would you think that would you reply to me?
I'll help you with choosing,
better profile picture.
Yes.
Do you want to talk about lust stories and tell them to watch it?
Mm-hmm. It's very important to have lust in your life, which we don't accept. But I hope this small short film would start that discussion or conversation amongst your family. So please go watch lust stories.
Who writes that for you? That's very well written.
Actually, I write it for myself. So yeah.
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 I should go watch it. What am I doing here?